Yes, hello, my friends. Again, a race on Glasgow Crit, this time reverse. Let's see what we can do. This will be the finish in 27 kilometers. Nine laps, that means that you can get a good feeling for the dynamic of the lap. Here is a short incline. Here, feather makes sense. Yeah, this might be the rhythm for many more leps to come. Let's hope for a feather at the lap burner. Wait. Due to the downhills, it's rather difficult in this course to really break away. It needs a lot of effort. one third of the race done. Still a big group together, more than half of the blob. This one is not so valuable. Perhaps on the downhill before the second climb, to be very fast when entering the climb. At the KABOOM banner, I consider the helmet good because afterwards there is a high speed passage and it's easy to close any gap. I now need to be a little bit careful. no split yet. Still 4 laps to go. This one was harder. Three more laps. Thank you. Yeah, time to save some energy. Just try to keep the blob and hope for a good sprint. Still 20, 19 or 20 in the block. No chance to get anybody. They are too strong. Wow, a breakaway. This time I don't have a feather, Okay, two climbs and a sprint left. Shit. Was hoping for a helmet. Only 800 meters left. Wow! Wow! I've beaten very strong guys. Okay. Thanks a lot for the race to all of you. It was an immense pleasure riding with you. And thank you for the draft and for letting me win this damn thing. Wow. Really strong. Thanks a lot, Matthias Runge, Dragons once won with our team, but they were so strong, they separated and made the Dragons I'm pretty proud to have won against him. I think his race ranking is better than mine. Okay, guys, see you again. Yeah, and keep on riding. Keep on following my channel. Okay, I'll end the stream here.